Hey, who fancies a meat wall that we have to walk into? Good luck, stay focused.
It seems you've attracted the Guardian's attention. Its arcana is the Chariot. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Right, let's,
check this out! Crap! Slash attacks are out!
Hi, Reaver. I didn't realize Discord would,
move after you've been shot. Hang in there! Persona! Occupy is in danger!
That's fine. Hang on. Right. Let's... Hopefully they'll, you know, realize that they need to use elemental attacks. I might have to manually control everyone here.
Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Check this out! Damn, I couldn't finish it up.
I could throw a massive...
don't die. Hang in there.
I love how they shoot themselves.
Persona!
At least we know, man.
Hakodai is in danger.
Yeah.
Check this out. That one just won't die.
Persona!
So, a place to heal yourself. Next is when we're here. It's fine.
I summon you! Hakodai is in danger!
Yeah, Taka is always gonna be in danger.
Persona! Damn, I couldn't finish it off.
Be careful. Takuba is badly injured.
Yes.
Persona!
Just keep shooting herself in the face. And it'll be fine. We'll keep safe.
I summon you!
Good thing you had me.
Yeah, 100 XP and a bar of life. Junpei's Persona Hermes has leveled up. Strength by one, Ma by one. I learned Raku Kajo. Jesus, that was a fight. That was a motherfucking fight. To the first floor, use up even more Zenny. I nearly said then. I can't remember what Zenny's from. Save again. Okay, right. I think we're all going to be pretty tired now as well. Change our persona. Back to Pixie. That was an interesting fight. If you haven't noticed, we're only on the first block of this Tower of Doom that appears in the hour that doesn't exist. Camera. Bar of life. I've complained about that before in video games. Soma. I think it was Resident Evil Zero. There's a bit on the train where you literally have to walk into a zombie. The 15th floor. The structure of the next floor seems to be different. See what you can find now. We made it to the 15th floor, guys, which is crazy when you think about it.
Two enemies detected. Take the enemy down.
One more.
Guys,
who's the man?
Not surprising, really. We've been fighting in here for a couple of hours. Remain here. 15th floor of Fable.
Two enemies detected.
All right!
Three enemies present.
Get him!
Just one more!
Harry's persona IO has leveled up. Nah by one, nah by one. Got a disc poison. Oh, something just spawned over here. Oh,
one enemy detected. I summon you! One enemy remains. Slash bronze, coated with spangles, that's on
Sona! Couldn't finish it off.
Having to micromanage at this point. I don't want to. Sixteenth floor. It's a dead end. Good work. Return to the entrance. We made it to the 16th floor, kids. We've got old document one. A description of the document can be read in the glossary. Old document 01. The electricity is hooked up, but why do they need so much? There's only a school on this island. We can't. The path to the next floor is blocked, you can't go any further. You notice the fucking blood everywhere, though. You see that? It's literally pooling everywhere. But that's as far as we can go. Are you ready to return to the entrance? Return. Roger that.
Roger, roger.
So, what do you think, Junpei? We've explored 16 levels in this tower. We've climbed up as high as possible. Our goal has been achieved for now. Good job. Anything else? That's it. I would like to heal our party. Again. I would like to save. Dungeoneering, kids, not even once. And I'd also like to bother you. Ah, there you are. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Well, I suppose it's time for me to explain what I really do here. It's my job to create new personas. In order to do so, I must fuse your persona cards together. In other words, I shall merge them into a single persona. The number of personas you have buried within you is approximately 170. We've had this dialogue, I swear. It's really wonky. It's kind of like digivolving. Fusion accidents. So those are the personas that we have. I don't think we're going to do anything. To level up a bit more, but Mitsuru says, I think Junpei says, I think Ikari says, I think there's the teleporter, but we are leaving. We decide to stop exploring and return to the dorm, and we move on to the 25th of April, where we've become tired. Overhear a conversation. Oh hey, you know the bookstore at the strip mall? Isn't there grand reopening today? Oh, a bookstore? Yeah, leave Iwatai's station. Go straight for a while. It's after you cross the crosswalk. We've been in this school for a while. We should explore more often. The first battle's run. We're really tired, by the way. We need to take some class is ending today. Apparently, the bookstore in Strickland is really cool. That you are interrupting my scholarly pursuits. You seem healthy enough. My eyes cannot be deceived. Now get back to class. Seems you'll only see you if you are sick or tired. Ah, well, I shouldn't have done that, should I? You're supposed to be able to drink some of his stuff. I shouldn't have drank that yawn gun. So we want to go to Naganaki Shrine. How do I turn off Discord notifications? No offense to Reaper of Jill Sandwiches. Okay, now we Planted right beside a walkway in the corner of the school. It seems there's a personal street somewhere in the high school. It's not clear how much time this whole couple are connected. I'm sorry, he's rambling on like an old man. Just ignore him. I'll have to say goodbye to the old couple who decided to leave the bookstore. Now, if we go back to the person, we're running out of time to do this. cast Establish a New Bond, and thou shalt be blessed with creating personas of the Hierophant. Establish the old couple social link of the Hierophant Arcana. And they earn an XP bonus when fusing personas of the Hierophant Arcana. It's getting dark out. However, every day except Monday, come visit us in the room. After saying goodbye to Mokichi and Mizuko, we decided to go back to the door. We're very tired as well.
Where have you been?
I tried to work out how to do a quest. You know, you'd better be training while I'm out. If anything happens, it'll be you guys who have to deal with it. Sending everyone out on their own is a good way to explore the floor in Tartarus. If you stumble across an enemy, you might have to fight it by yourself. That can be pretty dangerous. If you're strong enough, the enemies will be afraid of you, so you won't have to run. Is this true? Mitsuri Senpai should be in the meeting room. She said she was going to do some training. Oh, but if you want to go to Tartarus, she said it was all right. Too young to be this tired. It sucks even more when you get tired in battle. When you're tired, you don't hit as hard, so it takes longer to beat an enemy. Plus, you get hit more easily.
Youngins don't know what's good for you. Back in my day, we knew when to rest.
I understand your point, but what's with corny fascination? Anyway. Is something the matter? Training to enhance my ability to detect the enemy. It's the only way we'll achieve our objective in Tartarus.
So dance, while I put you in a trance. Let's party. Do some studying. You've decided to study. Your academics has increased. You're feeling sleepy. You have studied enough for tonight. And we go to bed. And we make it to Sunday the 26th of April. There's no school today. Good.